can we apply or can we do surgery on a person who's had abdominal mesh? And the answer is yes and no. So how do we do that? We would first have to put a small little camera in to make sure that there was no adhesions. As long as there was no extensive adhesions and there was no possible injury to the bowel that could occur, we will be able to do the surgery laparoscopically. However, if there is extensive adhesions and we feel that it's not safe, we won't do the surgery.